Compared with the previous examination, the thyroid became a bit more hypoechoic. Otherwise, the pattern remained unchanged. The more hypoechoic areas correspond to more active foci of thyroiditis.